Good morning, students. Today I have given you some extra works from your chapter 4, that is your common and proper noun. We have already finished the chapter, but today we will do some extra work from this chapter that is not in your book. So the first question is, I have given some words and you have to put the words in the correct column. What are the columns? That is your common noun and proper noun. Some words are given that are the nouns, and you have to put the words in the correct column. Those who are common noun, you have to write them in the box of common noun, and if it is proper noun, then you will write it in the proper noun column. So the first word is Pakistan. The first word I have given, Pakistan. Pakistan is the name of a country. Special name of a country. There are many countries, but all the countries are not Pakistan. So it is a special name of a country, Pakistan. So it is a proper noun. So we will write it here. Next word is pigeon. Pigeon is a bird. There are many pigeons in our country. So this is a common name of a bird. Next, rice. Rice, that is food grain. So rice is a common name. Next, farmer. Farmer is a person who grows crops. So farmer is a common name. Farmers are very important persons. Next is fire station. The only written fire station, the name of this fire station is not written. There are many fire stations, so it is a common noun. When there is a special name given to a fire station, then it is a special name. But here only fire station, so it is a common noun. Next is rhino. Rhino is an animal, common animal. Next is television. You all know televisions. You all have television in your home. So it's a common name. Next is pilot. Pilot is a common name. Next is baby. Baby is also a common name. Next is Sania Mirza. Sania Mirza is a name of a person. All the persons are not Sania Mirza. There are many persons, but Sania Mirza is a special name. So it is a proper noun. Next is Republic Day. Republic Day is a special day. Every day is not Republic Day. So it's a special day. So it is a proper noun. Next is river. River is the name of a place, common name. Sentences are given, and here you have to underline the common noun and circle the proper noun. Same thing, but we are doing in two ways. First, this is word based, and next one that we are going to do, that is sentence based. Grandma has two cats. Grandma has two cats. What you have to do? You have to underline the common noun and circle the proper noun. Now search here. Grandma. We all have grandmas. So grandma is the common name of a person. So underline it and write C-O-M. Grandma has two cats. Cats also naming word, name of animal. So it is also common noun. Next, Anita is my sister. Anita is my sister. So Anita is the name of my sister. All the sisters are not Anita. So Anita is my sister. So it is a special name. So it is a proper noun. You have to circle the proper noun and write P-R-O. Sister is the common name. So it is common. Next is Anu studies in Saint Francis School. Anu studies in Saint Francis School. Anu. Anu is the name of a special person. So, Anu is the special name of a person. So, it is the proper noun. Studies in Saint Francis School. All the schools are not Saint Francis School. So, Saint Francis School is a special name of a school. So, and a very easy way to identify proper noun that it starts with capital letter, so it is a proper noun. Circle it and write P-R-O. Next is Kitty and Aman are friends. Kitty and Aman are friends. So Kitty is a special name of a person and Aman also special name of a person. So Kitty proper noun, Aman also proper noun. Friends, but friends are common noun. We have many friends. Next, number 5, 6 is my uncle lives in Delhi. My uncle lives in Delhi. My uncle. Uncle is the common name of a person, so it is common. And Delhi. Delhi is a special name of place. So it is proper noun. Next, number 6. Malti is the youngest girl in the family. Malti is the youngest girl in the family. So Malti is a special name of person. So Malti is pronoun. Is the youngest girl. Girl is the common name. In the family. Family also common name. And the last one is Bengaluru is the capital of Karnataka. Bengaluru is the name of a place, special name of place. So Bengaluru, proper noun, is the capital. Capital is the common name. And Karnataka is also a special name of place. So it is also proper noun. So in this way, you do it in your copy. So thank you everyone. Goodbye.